Aww, my kids are adorable.
Yes, quite, I. But remember, you're the face of our company's image, so it's cool how they got my star eyes. Or, at least, half of them. It's weird that such a dominant trait only get into one eye, though. Do you think that if these two had a baby, that the star eyes would only make up 1/4 of the eye? Or would they have two star...
Would the baby be me?
This is the face of our company, huh? I have made a terrible mistake.